Sure.
Good morning.
Do you need something? Oh, I could grab those for you. My apologies. Let me get that for you now. Got it. My pleasure. Please, don't hesitate to give me a call if you ever need anything at all.
I'll work a little bit. I'll work a little bit.
Good evening.
Sure.
Hi. Is more of us value food and cheer?
I'll work a little bit. I'll work a little bit.
How do you feel about smoke?
You want some help?
Nice to see.
Hi. What do you say?
Nice to see you. Do you remember that first summer that Jack started growing his hair and listening to heavy metal?
Nice to know.
Nothing.
Yes, wait.
Oh, well, I guess it would be warmer for the two of us.
Hello. Hi.
I'll work a little bit. I'll work a little bit.
You should try. Good boy.
Hi. That's not what you could do.
Hi.
Would you like to go on a date?
His name's Scotty, and he's an old friend of mine.
Do you want to dance?
Huh, alright. Welcome to the gym. I'm Hannah. So, let's see. That's you, right? Oh, well, that's easy. My dad owns the gym. I work here from time to time. You know, when I'm not working out. The payment method the same? You're all updated. The card should still work. Hope you have a great day. Oh, why is that? I'm sorry. Wait! Let's talk about this when I'm off work. Here. My number. Call me when you want us to talk.
Nice to see you.
Hi, fancy seeing you here. Just some homework. You know what? Yeah, I could use some pointers. Thanks. Yeah, I don't like it too much either. Seriously, you should be a teacher or something. Oh, he's been pretty busy lately. He hasn't been coming home at night, and I'm worried that he might be overworking himself. I didn't want to bother him. Thanks. I really appreciate it. Well, I should get going. Definitely. I need to go shopping so we can meet up then. I need a few things for the new home. I'm also going out to party, you know, drinking, dancing. How about that? That's what I thought. But you should join me for a little shopping if you have time. I'm not going to the usual place. We'll have fun. I'll see you then.
Stupid. Hi.
I've never been interested in being normal or fitting in. I kinda like being outrageous.
Hello? For... I don't like to do what people expect. Why should I live up to other people's expectations instead of my own? Something like that. How?
I must not fear. Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the little death that brings total obliteration. I will face my fear. I will permit it to pass over me and through me. And when it has gone past, I will turn the inner eye to see its path. Where the fear is gone, there will be nothing. A little corny, don't you think?
Oh, big bro, I don't know what I'd do without you. I mean, I had been totally lost wandering about here on my own, but with you here, I feel like I know this whole place already. I'm not big bro. If it weren't for you, I'd feel so scared and alone. Hey, Kylie, don't tell me you go here too. Didn't. Bad big bro. Very, very bad. You should have told me my BFF was going here too. Who cares about any of that? All that matters is we're all here now. My very best friend from school. And my big bro that I love. That I love my big bro more than anything in the whole world. Sure is. Oh, it's gonna be so much fun having both of you here.
That was nice of you to step in. No one else was going to. You'd think as much as they all come to me with their problems, they would be a little bit more grateful. I need a smoke now after all that. Care to join me? When doesn't it? It's just tight like my shoulders. You're really good at that. Maybe I'll let you. I'll keep it in mind. That's correct. So if you continue at the pace you are going, you should have no trouble finishing your work by the deadlines this week. Good job on getting that assignment for yesterday finished. I understand it was a difficult one. Guess our break time's over. Better get back to work before someone more observant comes in.
I'll work a little bit.
Hi.
Should I dress less slutty? Sex. and me do it. Do you want to? You can fuck me here and now if you want. Do you think I should dress sexier?
Hey. I only read children's books.
Hello? Jeez, I wouldn't know anything about that! Yeah, a member of my team called Shiori uses it quite a lot. Yeah, sure. I'll work a little bit.
Hello? Sure thing. Well, most of my job has been busy work so far. I understand, but I am working on an advanced degree. And this job is going to give me real experience. I should be doing real work. Thank you.
I'll work a little bit.
Oh God, but I-
You wanted to see me? I won't let you down! Thank you! I'll get to work on this.
I'll work a little bit.
Hi.
Hi.
You know me, big bro. It's either manga or else it's a textbook. Nice to see you.
You know, I could take or leave books. Do you have anything in mind? That could be pretty cool, I guess. Not that I don't already know everything there is to know.
I'll work a little bit. I'll work a little bit.
How do you feel about smoking?
Hi! I've completed the Van Buren project like you asked. It was a lot of the same thing over and over and making sure all the numbers were right. Thank you. That's what I've always wanted to do. Ambition runs in my family. Yeah, my father used to be. He couldn't run again because of journalists. Trying to position himself to run for governor or something. Look, can we talk about something else? He's not focused on me. Not exactly. It's just... I'd really prefer enough time. Do you have another project for me? Thanks.
I'll work a little bit.
Hi.
Do you want some help?
Hi! I didn't, like, see you there. Oh, yeah. Details of the next motor race just got leaked. A whole bunch of cool new stuff. Here, take a look. Yeah, the leak was really vague, so everyone online is theorizing what it might mean. Maybe. But at least they're trying something different. Oh, come on. It'll be, like, really fun anyway. I was just grabbing a drink. Want one? What's up? What's wrong? I know it's a little dirty. I'm sorry. I kept meaning to clean it, but then I got distracted by the leak and...
one was close. You're definitely getting better. Definitely. Ah, sorry, I have to take this. Thanks, I won't be long, promise. I'm really sorry this took so long. I was just... Ah! Don't look at it! I don't like country music! Okay, fine. I like country music. Yeah. Hey! It's not that bad! Wow, you really had me going then. Well, it's a little weird is all. I only listen to it because it reminds me of home. I came from, I don't know, just guess it feels like nostalgic. No. Yeah, I mean, I like wouldn't go back there, you know? It's like a really long story, and I don't want to bore you. I'm happy here, with you and Sasha anyway. Well, enough. I mean, she's a little mean, and we like argue sometimes, I guess, but at least we are enemies, and that's good enough for me. I can only imagine. You guys are my first roommates, so I guess I'm, like, really lucky. Oh, right. You, like, took two roommates at once, right? Did you have people staying here before? Wow. So they, like, moved in as roommates and fell in love? That's really romantic. What's wrong? Nuh-uh. Listening to country music because it reminds you of home is stupid, and you are nice even then. I, like, really don't believe it's that bad. Come on. Just tell me. I promise I won't laugh. I'm, like, really sorry. I probably just made you feel worse. No, please, forgive me. Really? You mean it? Wow, that's like a really mature way of looking at it. Yeah, really, I'm impressed. Anytime. I'm just like really sorry for bringing it up. I know, but... All right. Always.
Hello.
Hi.
Why should I live up to other people's expectations? Something like... How?
Sure.